So, on that Halloween night, Michael, Alex, and Julie knew that they would be a part of this house forever.